based on our research is, if you have time 2, 3, 4 weeks before you go to surgery, try your best to train, make activities, make sports. It not means athleticism, but go and train 5, 10, 20 minutes every day. And if you lose body weight, to supplement nutrition, maybe temporary even by a few infusion, but you need caloric to be prepared, because surgery, chemotherapy, any cancer treatment is like to go to the marathon. And you cannot go by fasting approach in a marathon. So train your body despite fatigue and all the complications you have. But I think that's very, very important, because that's even a part of the so-called enhanced recovering system for post-operative surgical approaches. So it's not only fasting after surgery, it's even to eat, to drink, to train, to be very, very active, to be short in a hospital, and to go and to stabilize your health status. I think that we always hear from the doctors what we should not do. And I'm a doctor, but I'm not trained in telling to patient what you can do. So the question is, what was your resources? What was your experience before you get the diagnosis of ovarian cancer? And if you were able to train every month, 10 days a week or whatever, by sport, so try go back to this. Think about your resources. So I think the doctor should support you in activity, not to be very shy. So what is very important is don't go to very strict diets. Eat what is healthy for the non-cancer patient and what is healthy for the cancer patient, the same. And mobility is very important. So it makes no sense to rest 6 days in a week in front of the television and go out for 1 day for 2 hours. So try your best to go every day, 10, 15 minutes, aerobe, without hurry, in a mobility activity. And that's, I think, important to discuss with the doctor. And what, and ask him, please, what is the risk for me if I go to sport? What is the risk? I will tell you, there's no risk. And hear to your own body and think about what was your resources before you have the cancer, because you are not a new person. So go back to your resources.